Torturing going down here. Where is it? Let's go then. Hey, let's go. What's that tripod in there? Big metal thing?
No, I've been in there, it's not in there. There's pictures and proper metal things.
Yeah, so the art's been moved. All this was in.
That's another art stand, look like. One more art.
What's the? Can you see down the bunker?
Yeah.
Let's go and have a look. Let's get in there. Where's it go? Does it go far?
I don't know. I've never been in.
Where is it here? Keep the lights down here. Where is it? Where is it? Is that where it is up there? Dun 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 dun. An old abandoned house and farm. What's that?
That one's in the paint, isn't it?
Yeah. Weird. What's this floor about? It's like a little indoor football pitch or something. Proper astroturf in a farmhouse. In a shed.
You got cows in here, mate, or anything?
No, they're not having cows in here, not all astroturf, it'd destroy it. What's the date on that paper? 2022.
See the art used to be. See the markings on the walls.
Yeah. Check the floor out though, astroturf.
All pieces of art used to be all the art used to be across these walls all over. That's still there.
Mad, this guy. Oh, he was with him, I didn't see it. Where's this thing here? Oh yeah, there it is. Isn't it? Back that way?
Yeah.
The wall there. Oh, this thing here. Which way? This way?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's lights off me.
Yeah,
that's
what we've
got there. Check this out, going in there. No, not
down,
there.
Down that way it is.
It is.
I'm going down me.
You going here?
Keeping me out of no bunkers.
Wait, you know, when anyone in here shits me up, you're getting sparked.
Yeah, it's flooded in here. Because they're deep. What was that? I need something hard to stand on, about a breeze block size. That way I can pop my head round the bend. Yeah, it goes dead deep. Stinks. Yeah, it goes in there into another room. Let me point this camera. There's two rooms in there. Yeah. It goes to the right and then it goes to the left, another room. No. You can't get in.
No, that's it, yeah.
You can't see the other way. There's two doors. I'm stuck, my bag's stuck. There's two doors. One goes that way, and one goes that way, right in the corner. Yeah, it's bad down there. Stinks of bad gas. Yeah. I reckon it goes to that wall. I reckon it goes to this.
A big
1 minute. Down there. In there. And you've got the room. The doorway. The doorway's here. One goes that way. And one goes that way. I reckon this has got something to do with it.
There's a doorway down there. It's a bunker. See the doorway down there underneath all that? It's been filled in.
Yeah, there's two doors. There's one to the left and one to the right.
This is a bunker that we can't get.
Thing is though, it's only small, so what is it?
I reckon it's a bunker.
It's weird down there. It's not tall. The water's about, I bet the water's about 3 or 4 foot.
That there's a fucking big hole.
Have you been in the house?
No, not yet. Not since I was last here.
Well, we're going to do the house. To get the kayaks out.
Yeah.
Probably the kayaks not won't fit. The kayak wouldn't fit in there. It's only a tiny room.
There's the old mini.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Stinks down there so bad. Whoa. Is it you knobhead? Oh, I smelt something. I thought, what was that? It smelt like fresh gas. You gobs. I thought, I heard something. I thought, what was that? Sound like I dropped a quid or something. Don't make sense, that block on there. It's only small. Bunkers go a lot deeper than that. It's like a little weird. Might be an old Hold like.
It's not an air raid shelter or something.
No, because it's too shallow. It don't go down low enough. The old light there.
That's smart, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah. Bobby does let out. Can't find him when we're done. We've got one. Yeah, give it, get him. That's what I smelled down there. It was hanging. But it smelled. It didn't really smell like that. I've had loads of them. It smelled different. That astroturf in there doesn't look right. Yeah, this is a torch house or something.
Yeah.
Where they spray them all in lines.
It's not safe, on it?
Concrete here.
Not on the roof.
Yeah, them beams look a bit bent, don't they? One don't make sense, that one over there with astroturf on the floor. That's like a little party room.
That used to be where they used to display the art.
Yeah, like a little get together room. Yeah. Nah. Oh no, I was in that room there, I didn't go that way. Not the one that's been robbed in Salford, is it?
No.
That's a grave, that.
Still stands there.
Yeah.
I don't know what that land there looks quite boggy as anything.
Yeah, I'd say that's a grave. See the hole there? See the hole underneath the floor there?
Oh,
I noticed that before. Old meter, electric meter. It's about the old ply board on the back of it. That's what they used to do, bolt that to your room.
Yeah.
take a 5 minute break. What's that?
A lot of stuff has gone missing from this place. I'm wondering if we could work in a bin and took it out or not.
Check that out.
I don't know. That's an old.
And you've got a crap garden that's all soggy and crap.
You used to
that
put,
makes
punch
it green.
Yeah, punch holes into your grass, didn't it, to drain.
Steamer chair. The house here. That's not even that old, that caravan.
No, is it?
What's round here? Old rusty saw. Not that old, that. That's the way in.
Yeah. This way and round the front.
What?
Standing because I
force
pot dodger. Not all
the way, just in certain parts when you enter
the rooms.
Have you been in here? Yeah. A basement in here. Whoa! Bobby Dazzler flasks in here. Wow, check the old school plates out. Got brown plates in here. I'm a scientist. And there's a Bobby Dazzler. Ugh. See, some of the gear's old and some of the gear's not that old. The mould on the floor here, careful with it here.
Yeah, watch where you're standing.
Is it upstairs in here, isn't there?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Cape Fear, top film. What's that one? The original Cape Fear. wet in here. Not concrete, that.
No. Nope.
I think it is. I think it's pretty hard, then.
Certain places where it fucking falls in.
That's the new IKEA wardrobe. That's not that old. That's an IKEA wardrobe. Someone's been sleeping rough in here. Explore with CA. Oh, yeah, there's a loft hatch. Black widows up there. There goes the tune again. They got dripping in here. Yeah, seeing that then. Yeah, it's wrote in here as well.
T420.
Follow on YouTube. I think I heard something outside then. Wow, the floor's bouncing in here. Watch the floor here, it's dodgy in here. Such a small house for two bathrooms. What's that about? The clock's still working.
It's almost got a fresh battery in that light.
What's that? You'll
be able to see all the pictures in there, mate.
Tell me.
Modern wind turbine book.
The dude, the guy who lived here, where's this pond? That ain't in the grounds here, is it?
No, I've never seen that.
Who would leave pictures of the kids on the walls, man?
I know.
Just wouldn't do it. That's the first thing that gets packed away when you're going.
Yeah, she might have died.
The lady did die.
Yeah, but you got the family and all that, look.
Yeah, I mean, you've got all these memories that have been left here. No one's come and picked them up, that's what's...
I'm telling you pictures there as well.
Yeah.
Kodak, that's how old they are. I had them when I was a kid.
And that letter there is from 2014. 2nd of the 6th, 14. Kodak there as well, yeah. Do you know what? I bet that's on the other side. Now where are we seeing that cross?
We should go and have another mooch outside. Because I seen something. Do you know where the bunker was?
Yeah.
If you walk to the bunker from here, it was over past that minute.
Right.
Looked like there was a little bit of water or a puddle, big puddle.
It's on your clothes.
Eat the fuckers, that's not old.
No. What's that, 2009?
It's that, yeah. 2010. Between 2008 and 2012, I'd say that. What's in there? How many toilets? Do they need another toilet behind that door? Tiny gaff with two massive bathrooms and a three toilets. Lies.
What?
Have you? Oh, don't, you not put them in your bag? See lights then, yeah. What? Yeah, when I was at this gate, I looked like I could see water, like a big puddle. Yeah, look, there it is.
That's a puddle,
or a pond. So where's this gate go to then? Big puddle, that, you know. Oh, that's a puddle, that. Ready? Cool. What's the plan then? Or in them bushes, it's thick over there, isn't it? Mm. Wonder if it'll come up on the map. Nothing on the map. It's like a weird cross where it is.
What
is that? Like weird. It's like weird paths in the grass. Check that out. There it is. Oh yeah. And there. Yeah. Where are we coming? We've come in here. Where the cross is there.
So it's over there.
It's there. So we're gonna have a look.
Yeah.
Come on, Pete. Found two ponds. like it's a bit to the left here. Just a bit of an hole there. Oh. It's here somewhere. Or is it in these bushes here? I reckon it's on the other side of that fence. I think that fence is his land and that's where it is.
Yeah.
And paths might be not as big. Yeah, there's nothing. Oh, yep, that looks like a pond tree. That one there, trees like that. But a midnight exploration. That's what the trees are like on Amforth. Where? Yeah, this. What's over there? I reckon it's on the border of that gate, me. I don't think this is their land. I think it's in them bushes.
Look, it's in there.
I'd say it's in the bushes. Can't see it being out there.
Okay.
I don't know.
We'll
look, can see all out there. It's not there, is it?
No.
But there was one out there away from the gate. Drone job. It's a drone job in the day, this. Find it then. Best thing I've ever bought, that drone.
Yeah,
it's not a thing. This is flat, almost down here. Yeah. Yeah, let's have a look where we are on the map. We're not there. No, we're on that line there with that fence.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all in the grounds in there.
So it's all in there. Just back up to the side.
Not
at
all there in the gate.
No.
No.
Not bad. Yeah.
That's his land. It's on his land now.
Yeah. So we need to go back.
Back to the house and in. But it's behind that cross thing that you've seen.
Yeah.
Like his own little personal garden, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's Pete in front of you. I stopped it then when you heard people. I don't know why I stopped it, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
We throw it all together anyway.
Yeah. I do mine now. Can I do any work?
It's constantly on mine. Unless this is the dried up pond, and that's an old picture. I think we would have seen it by now.
Oh, there's gravel here. Gravel in the
look at them bush, look at them, what do you call them?
Yeah, daffodils.
See where we are on this map. It's over there.
On that side.
Now it's saying that way. What's it doing there? That way.
Go back that way and then that way.
Yeah, what's this here? There's a gap. There's a gap here. Yeah. I don't know how nettly it is though. Looks a bit bad that, doesn't it, nettle wise?
Yeah.
I think we'd see it by now.
Yeah, I think it's just over there. It
says it's there.
Yeah.
Yeah, is that it there, dipping down?
That's what I think there.
Is this high or? Yeah, we can't go through there. We can't go through that. Looks hard there, it looks just there. Look how old that picture is on the map.
That'll be recent, that. It's updating.
Yeah, there's something there.
Always updating.
Yeah, there it is.
Got it?
Yeah. There it is. Is there any fish in it? What the? That boat up, them pictures in there, had a yellow boat on it.
Yeah, it did. It was showing a yellow boat, wasn't it?
Go on, Pete, see how deep it is. Yeah, it goes round here as well. Whoa! Sinking there. You see the bottom of it here? Oh no, you can't, it's algae on the top. I think we're done, boys. What? Dun, 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 dun. Mad out here, just buildings just don't end up like this, innit? Millionaire if you own this. Not if you did it right. Yeah, that's for hire, that. It's got a big for hire sticker on this caravan. Not mine, is it?
You see that Costco car there?
I'm walking about here, my pocket open and my gear. Oh, wait.
Security guard's chair.
Yeah. Must be something here if they're paying for a guard to mind it.
I
bet he's had some expensive gear, innit? And when he's got rid of the gear, that's when they've,
off.
Got the guard off. Not about you. Not about you, but I'm warm. Boiling. You? Oh, I'm sweet, me.
Let's go cold with me tonight.
Yeah. That's the end of that little exploring. See where we end up next.